Hi, my name's Stephanie.
And I'm Liz.
And we're both speech-language pathologists at the Cleveland Hearing and Speech Center. Today, we are going to show you some language skills you can target while playing with toy food and puppets with your child. I will be playing the clinician, and Liz here will be playing the kiddo. Okay, let's get started. So first, you can work on greetings with your child using puppets. So you can model for your child the language you want them to use. Hi, sheep.
Hey, let's go play with food.
And you can model, hi, sheep.
Hi, chicken.
Modeling not to interrupt. Oh, hi, sheep.
Hi, chicken.
You can also target turn-taking with these toys as well. So here you might have your toy knife, the plate, the apple, carrot, and pizza. And model the language. My turn. Cuts, cuts, cuts.
Oh,
my turn. Liz's turn.
My turn.
Cuts, cuts, cuts. Very good. My turn. My turn. Cuts, cuts, cuts. It's Liz's turn.
Sheep is hungry.
Eat, eat, eat.
My turn.
Very good. Oh, my turn. You can model the back and forth. My turn, your turn, my turn. Next up, we can model verbs as well. So I might say, you're cutting the pizza. Liz is cutting the pizza. Ooh, that pizza looks delicious.
Sheep is eating.
Good, good. Eating the pizza. Sheep is eating. Next, you can work on some prepositions. So I might say, Liz, can you put the pizza in the oven? Let's cook the pizza.
Ooh.
In the oven. Where is it, Liz?
The pizza's in the oven.
Very good. I might say, where's the pizza?
It's on your head.
Ah, so silly. And you can be silly with it to make it more fun and engaging. You can also work on requesting as well throughout the interaction. So I might say, Liz, give me the pizza, please.
Sure. Here's your pizza.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now it's Liz's turn.
Can I please have an apple?
Yes. Good using your words.
Thank you.
And you can model those social terms like please and thank you.